to 11-year-old Gaston Jean Saint-Ville. Hot dogs tasted like the sweaty vinyl backseat of a station wagon. Frozen burritos were like buttery squirrels infected with flu. Until one night, when a wrong turn changed everything.
Hello?
What if I told you there was a taste so remarkably delicious that if you found it, you'd never want to eat anything else again? How far would you go?